Hi everybody, welcome back to Built and Bought Campers. I'm in a different location today, one you've not seen before. And this is almost classed as my real job. So yeah, although I build campers every day on a daily basis, I do have bits of work in between, which is left over from what I used to do. But you don't need to know that. In fact, see this worktop? It's one that I done. I made this, and it's something I will be putting in one of my campervans at some point. And if you notice the wall behind me with the TV, same sort of design. But anyway, today's video is the second part of the Festival of Wheels. And the reason there's two parts is because I've got so much video footage of the show. The first part was all about Van to the Facebook group who I was there with. Two trophies won that weekend. Well done to those guys. They're an amazing bunch of guys. We had a really good laugh, and I'm looking forward to seeing them all again soon. But this part of the Festival Wheels is all about the rest of the show. Everything else I saw there was me on a motorbike, kids on motorbikes, there was trikes there was go-karts there, you had trucks there, you had remote control vehicles, bicycles, military, classic cars, modified cars, car groups, there was van groups there, stalls, there was the Wall of Death motor, there was so much stuff. There was even a converted shopping trolley. Yes, a converted shopping trolley. They motorised the shopping trolley. I was astounded, just as much as you probably are. Anyway, that's enough of me waffling for now. Just watch the video. It's a bit of a music montage of clips, and you know, there's not much of me talking, but who wants to hear me waffle anyway? You want to watch this. I will say to you, it's one of my best shows that I've been to. I do love all these shows and places I go, but I love vehicles. I love traffic. I love, it's, you know, anything vehicle motorized related. So I was in my element, and I'm definitely going to be going back there again. So anyway, enough of me waffling for now. I will see you shortly, and let me know what you think of the video. Right, so it's day one of the Festival of Wheels here in Ipswich. This group here is Suffolk Tuners. Just been looking. Are you looking for us lot, yeah? You got us, yeah? And that's one of our guys just there. Right, so this group here is all the Suffolk Tuners. And as you just heard, that four pokers. What a beast. Now, as I say, this is day one of the show. I've literally just got my butt out of bed and decided to come over to Lou, and these are parked right by our toilets. Not that you need to know that bit, but there's some pretty mean cars at this show. So it's going to be quite a good show. And they go all the way along here. So we're going to take a little walk along there in a minute.
funniest thing, we're parked right behind the food, which is going to be amazing. So this sound system's going here, engine's roaring. So this is going to be a good one. Let's go and have a look, shall we, along with the rest of them. Right, I'm up over on the Medway Van Club, which is backed onto our stand, literally over the back of us. And I'm here with Gav. This is Gav. And he has painstakingly put LEDs in the roof lining of his van. Now, to count, there's 500. Have a look at this. Now, to me, that takes some sort of dedication.
Definitely been painted in NATO green. Thank you.
it up. We'll be right back.
Oh. I've got to get me one of these.
Excuse me. So this is the quickest way I can give you a tour.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, okay, what did I tell you? Loads and loads of vehicles of all shapes and sizes. My highlight for the weekend was seeing all those little toddlers and kids on bikes. And I think there was a kiddie there as young as 5 or 6 on a motorbike. And they were jumping over jumps. It was, you know, it was something else. And it was nice to see so many people out and about again. I know we're still worried about a certain pandemic, but it was nice to see a bit of normality. And I'm definitely going back to that show again next year, hopefully with the Vanta boys. I will leave a link in the description below for the Vanta guys again. And if there's anything else you want to know about the show, about what went on there, you know, what it's like, where it is, let me know in the comments below. I'll answer any questions that I can for you. But that's it for now. The next time you'll see me around a car or something, I'll be driving like a nutter around a track. Yep, that's in one of my other videos. We went out for the day and we went to a track to drive some fast cars. Anyway, that's all I've got time for now, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry it wasn't a build video, but build videos are going to be in there as well. I'm going to try and start putting out almost 2 videos a week, one more maybe bit vloggy around the workshop, and there'll be travel, builds, there's all sorts. Anyway, thanks again to all my new subscribers. Oh my God, it is amazing to see so many people following my channel and following what I do. Like I said, if there's anything you want to see me do, any place you want to see me go to, let me know in the comments below and I'll be back to you. And if you haven't done already, please subscribe. So many people watching my videos but not subscribing. It doesn't cost a penny to subscribe to my channel. Please, please, please subscribe. Hit the like, hit the notification bell, and you'll get to see my videos as they come out. Anyway, until next week, that's all I've got time for now, and I hope you're staying safe, staying well, and staying very, very happy. Bye for now.